If he lets you get it that close, you use it as a diversion. You don't try to hit him hard with it. You use it as a diversion. You hit him hard with the second one. So it'd be the diversion, the right hand, and the second hook. So, boom, pow. See? Diverting. Wah, bah, bah. There you go. Mm-hmm.